Can you name this volcano before it blows? It towers over the landscape, and it's ready to blow. Can you name this volcano? What's your guess? Here's your clue. It's one of the most dangerous volcanoes on Earth, and it buried a whole Roman city. In 79 AD, it erupted with deadly force, burying Pompeii and Herculaneum in ash. Thousands died, but their final moments were preserved for eternity. That's Mount Vesuvius, Italy's fiery time capsule. Rediscovered in the 18th century, the ruins gave us a glimpse of Roman life like never before. But Vesuvius is still active, and 3 million people live in its shadow. If it erupts again, it could be catastrophic. Experts are watching it day and night. This is Mount Vesuvius, where past, present, and danger meet. A destroyer that became a preserver,